the show or before the show, you can go to The Vault, which is an awesome retro restaurant, and have one of our signature cocktails named after one of the three stewardesses.
Mine is the Gloria, and it has bourbon, honey, and grapefruit.
It's the Gabriella, and it consists of Aperol, Prosecco, orange, and seltzer.
The Gretchen has a gin in it. It also has Kirschwasser, I think that's how you say that. It's a German cherry thing. And then it also has a little bit of orange in it. Very yummy.
Vont répéter.